Our high school is unique because we have a complete focus on learning and the individual student. So every child has their own target and we monitor their progress against that target. And there are a number of adults who are responsible for that. And it really is about the individual student. Obviously, we're an international school, and what that means is not just that we have international students, because in fact we have about 60% American students, but it's about the culture of the school. And what the international element brings in is that we have students who are open-minded, tolerant, willing to take a risk and a challenge. Many of them have not been brought up in a very isolated environment, and therefore they're open to experiences, and that brings a lot to the school. So the International General Certificate of Education, secondary education, is an external qualification, and we take the Cambridge Examining Board. What that means is that every child takes 10 different examinations in different subjects, and they're given a grade for each one of those subjects. So obviously, in terms of colleges, that's really informative because they can tell that a student excels in a particular subject. And it's a standardized assessment, so it's not just a teacher giving a subjective grade. And in terms of the preparation that it gives for the IB, the students at IGCSE, if they're scoring in the A and A star boundary, they're scoring at the top end of Bloom's taxonomy, which means that they have developed skills in organisation, analytical skills and evaluative skills that then not only prepare them for the IB but also college and later in life as well. Also, just recently, we took the students on a leadership course where they took part in activities where they got to bond with each other, but also got to learn about how to get the group to successfully complete tasks. And as part of that, we took the students to Yale University, and most students each year in the high school have a trip to colleges and universities so that they get a feel for what college is like, whether they like a small college, a big college, what it is, what is a college even. So they're very familiar with that whole experience.